On the next edition of My Personal Story...
I don't feel helpless at all. I feel hopeful. In this country, anything, anything is possible.
My Personal Story. See it on CPAC.